Liberals dream of controlling Washington.
But they need Mississippi's Senate seat.
That's why Hillary Clinton is supporting Ronnie Musgrove.
Now any single Republican can block the progress we need.
And why Thad Cochran supports Roger Wicker.
I know Roger Wicker well. Roger has always put Mississippi families first.
So what do you think?
Send a failed ex-governor to support Hillary's liberal agenda?
Or a conservative with integrity and Mississippi values?
I'm Roger Wicker, and I approve this message.